correcting my last video. Apparently you can't just pour hot water into the sterilizer to sanitize your menstrual cup. The temperature would drop. It needs to be put into the microwave and boiling for 2 to 3 minutes for it to properly sanitize. And I suppose you can use any microwave safe mug. I do like this one because it has a lid with a little hole on the top and it can fold down. If I go traveling, it's easy to bring with me.